As many of you know, with the coronavirus outbreak still very much underway, there's a huge number of students who are left to learn remotely from home, whether that means doing distance classes over video conference or trying to find resources like Khan Academy and Brilliant to learn online. So one thing that I wanted to do in the next coming weeks, which is very different for me on this channel, is to do some live streamed lectures specifically targeted at high school students. With each lecture, I want to cover something that's a standard high school topic that most high schoolers will be expected to learn, but at the same time to have some kind of intriguing angle on it that's a little bit different from what most people might have seen, just so that if you aren't a high school student and you're someone like me, there's still something interesting about it. For example, the very first lesson is going to be on a simpler version of the quadratic formula, and while I was putting together this lesson, I honestly felt a little bit mad that this isn't the way that I learned things when I was in high school, so if you can get that same feeling, I'm going to call that mission success. One thing I'm particularly excited about is a little piece of technology that two good friends of mine who I used to work at Khan Academy with have been working on, which I think should make the dynamic between the audience and the progression of the lecture feel a little bit more tight than it usually does in some kind of live stream situation. I don't want to say anything more, I would just say show up, be prepared to answer some questions, and to ask questions too. My goal is for it to feel as much like a real class as possible. Most of the dynamic is just going to be you and me talking through problems on a piece of paper. Which, even though I love to visualize stuff and put out animations and that's kind of what the whole channel is about, to be honest, I think just working through things on paper feels more like what actual math is to me, and what the process of finding new ideas and coming to terms with them yourself looks like. The tentative plan right now is to do every Friday and Tuesday at noon Pacific time, but if anything changes on that, you'll see the schedule on the banner of the channel. So tune in, I hope to see you there, and be prepared to do some math.